in your life. You are going to be put to the test. You will have to decide if you are going to shrink back, if you're going to walk away from God and live your life in and unto yourself. Are you going to tuck your tail and hide? Are you going to lick your wounds and feel sorry for yourself? Are you going to categorize yourself as a victim? Or will you rise to the occasion and truly win with the fight, truly win the fight of your life? I had to make a choice.